By far, the easiest way to get started with RAW is to simply go to the webpage raw.densitydesign.org, and that's where we are right now. It brings you to this interface, and I'm going to go full screen just to give a little more space here. And really, you've got one thing you need to do, and that is to click Use It Now. If you click on that, it takes you to a page and gives you an option of inserting data or choosing a sample. Now, one thing I want to make really clear here is you may notice there's no place to log in. That's because you can't create an account on RAW. Now, that works in part because everything is done in the browser, everything's done locally, and they don't save or process any of your data. It also means that there's a very unusual feature here. You can't save your work. You can save the output, you can export the final product, but you would have to recreate it from scratch. And so that's an important limitation of RAW, but also makes it really sort of quick and easy to get started with. And so you simply open up the browser, click Get Started, and then you can start using the sample data or inserting your own data. And I'll show you how to do both of those.